Next is Fort Recovery and Minster. Minster just so dominant with boys and girls basketball this season and many ones prior. The Indians taking the court. Fort Recovery strikes first as Grant Knapke hits the three. Great shot. Minster answers back as Jared Schulze gets an easy bucket down low. He trots off. More from Minster is Mike Kettner. Hits a corner three. That rolls off the hand perfectly. Then it's Jared Heitbrick getting it off the steal for an easy Minster lay-in right off the tip of his fingers. Now Heitbrink gets hot now as he hits a deep three, and then he gets on the other side and buries another triple. He was really feeling it from the field. Here's another shot by him. There's that three coming from the left. Nothing but net for him as Minster would go on to win 78-47 in just another dominant win by Minster. Jared Schulze with 18 points and 10 rebounds.